said of Elizabeth Warren. Quote, her hard left economics, what the press quixotically refers to as economic populism, propels today's liberal argument. It is the default position of nearly every grassroots constituency on the left, the center of the Democrats' agenda. This isn't just reflected in the embrace of class struggle, inequality, but a slow warming to socialistic ideas. Right now, few, if any, politicians are better than Warren at stoking the anxiety that makes that work.